Hi, Search Kids. Let's jump into our devotional. Today's scripture is found in Proverbs chapter 13, verse 20. It says this, "Walk with the wise and become wise, for a companion of fools suffer harm." Now, boys and girls, you've probably heard of April Fool's Day. It's a day when people play pranks on one another. Did you know that on April 1st in France, people try to pin paper fish on each other's backs? When the paper fish is discovered, the person who painted says, "Poisson de la ville," which means April fish. Candy shops in France even sell chocolate candy shaped like fish for this special day. People all over the world enjoy a day for jokes and foolishness. It's one thing to play pranks and have a few laughs, but the Bible takes the topic of fools and foolishness seriously. It's no laughing matter. The Bible says that you should be careful not to be a foolish person. That means you should be careful to choose your friends wisely. If your friends are wise, then you'll be wise too. If your close friends always do things that get them in trouble, well, you're soon gonna find yourself in trouble too. So think about your friends. Are they helping you be a wise person? Are your friends helping you or hurting you? Boys and girls, that's all the time we have for today. Before we go, let me pray. Everyone, bow your heads, close your eyes, let's talk to Jesus. Dear Heavenly Father, God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that the boys and girls of Surge Kids would be wise. God, that they would make wise decisions. God, that they would have wise words and they would think wise thoughts. God, I pray that they would think about their friend groups. God, I pray for good friends, friends that are gonna build them up, friends that are gonna encourage them, not friends that are gonna get them into trouble. God, help us to be wise. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Great job, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.